I would like to say hello again to all the audience, the rapidly increasing volume of people and institutions who are following the United Nations Audiovisual College, one could call it, of international law. It's one of those interesting innovations in the teaching, the study of our discipline, international law, in response to the new developments in communication. I've had the